arrived at Mombasa airport after like 15 hours of travelling. We've still got 2 hours to go, so, but we're nearly there and it is warm. I was a bit worried that it was going to be cold when we arrived in Addis Ababa because it was freezing, but actually it's quite warm here. So hopefully it'll be sunny. A bit cloudy right now. But excited to get there. Hi! Everybody loves being on camera.
After 12 hours of travelling in this sweaty
room. Sweat. I've got no makeup left.
Are you actually videoing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't know when I'm allowed to talk.
No makeup left. Sweated a bucket. But we've got we're like nearly there. We've got like 2 hours left. So hopefully.
And then a boat quickly.
Oh yeah, we've got a boat. Or a tractor. It could be the highlight of the holiday according to TripAdvisor, so we shall see. I'm not convinced. Find the monkey. possibly as red as a lobster. But I don't care because it's been raining for 4 days. So it's just nice to be out in the sunshine. And we tried to go round the mangroves, but it was a bit muddy. And I lost my flip-flop. So we've turned back. And the baboons are crossing the estuary again, which is quite cool. I'm not sure if you can see. They go between the islands. Off they go. We're doing an island little walk, exploring while the tide is out. And our room is over there. That is our room. I think. Yeah, over there, that one.
Is it not that one?
Or that one.
Good plan, guys. I think we need to get out and then see whether we can get right, or if not, we have